What is going on, guys? My name is St. Place Guitar, and welcome back to Murdered Soul Suspect. When we left off with this game, we had just figured out that the killer was here for the girl, and the girl left through that window. Now I need to find out where she went and why she went there. So maybe I need to go out through this window.
I need to finish investigating before I go somewhere else.
And I don't know what else I can investigate here. I need to find 5 more clues? Of what? Inspect. Obscured. Photos. I'm in the fridge. I get amused by things very easily. I inspected the window. I just don't know what else I can inspect. Oh, I can zoom. I forgot it. Or is that like... No. I thought maybe I could go first person mode, but... Never mind. I just don't know where the clues could be. I inspected the gun. Wait. How did I miss this? There's a whole nother room back here. What? I don't know how I missed it. But I did. Okay. Collect. Julia's thoughts, 1 out of 38. Meeting Ronan's parents. Inspect this bag. Packing or unpacking? Well, I can see a passport there. So, who knows? Okay, 2 more clues. That's all we need. If I could figure out where they might be. Because I... did that one. I did the killer. Fuse box. I just don't know. Police tape. The sink. There's nothing there. Maybe there's something in here that I missed. That's weird. Nothing on the bulletin board. Come on, game. Throw me a bone. I don't know what I'm looking for. 2 more clues. Where did the girl go? That's a great question. Like, I've already looked at everything. Oh, do I leave imprints where I walked through the walls? Yeah, that's cool. or weird. I haven't decided yet. Influence. What would make him move the photo under the folder? Maybe... Nope. Probably the missing person's request. Or maybe because they're weird. Yeah.
Should get this photo to Rex for that Amber Alert.
Focus. You can receive psychic flashes from certain objects by pinpointing sounds denoting the strongest psychic energy.
Dear, the church is always here to help.
Did I get it right? Yeah. Conclude.
Out the window.
Gunned me down on the street and you didn't even check for witnesses? Like you're untouchable. That girl is my only lead. I need to find her.
We need to go to the church. That's what we need to do. Yeah. Exit the apartment. Well, like out the window? Yeah. Let's bail.
Still hate heights.
Yeah, I'd be freaked out by that too. The witness is my only lead. I need to find her. That church is my best bet. Yeah, I told you. I know. I said that. The church is where you gotta go. So let's go. What the hell? Why is there a boat? Nope, can't go through that wall. Looks like these old shitty shacks from when Salem was... Wait, why do I need to hide? Is there gonna be a demon? There shouldn't be demons by the church. How do I get over there? Oh, there's just someone sitting there.
I wish ghosts were real and we could just talk to them. I'd accuse my boss of witchcraft in a heartbeat. I wish ghosts were real
she has nothing
and we could
else
just
to say.
Talk to them.
That's ironic because I'm literally standing in front of you.
Listen, I don't know if there's anything I can do, but... Looks like you could use some help.
I don't know how I got here, or even where here is. I can't remember what happened to me. Why am I like this?
I'm sorry to tell you, kid. But if you're here, it means you're dead.
I knew it.
What a shitty way to break it to somebody.
Look. I'm in a similar situation. Now, I used to be a detective. Let me take a look around and see if I can find anything that will help you make sense of all this.
I don't want to do that. I just want to do the main quest.
I don't even know where you
start. The main
story.
Is there anything you remember? It doesn't matter how small. Sometimes the tiniest detail is all it takes.
I remember lots of people. And this rowboat. Everyone was scared. And I keep seeing the name Monahansett.
That's a start. Let me see what I can do. as it sank, her body was never recovered. What was she doing on a rowboat?
Like, seriously, these clues are right literally fucking next to you, and you couldn't figure out... You couldn't, like, look... Like, spin a 360 and look at stuff. They're literally all right around you. This looks important. There's something over here. Oh. Oh, there are two things over there. Okay. Alright, let's go. Man, no, that wasn't anything. Maybe I can just go. Steamer wreck. Let's go over to these two dealies over here. There's gonna be a demon. What do you want to bet? With all the places I can hide, I'll bet money. Reveal.
Oh. You made me smile like you did, Jules.
Sad. I don't see any more clues. Wait. That's just a piece of wood. Reveal these.
Looks like a memorial of some kind.
Nope. Why not? Let's go to candles. Nope, I need to find the last clue, but where is it?
But people left more than just this around here. Finding that stuff could help piece things together.
But where? Maybe... I don't know. I didn't see anything else. Nothing stuck out like a sore thumb. Maybe there's snow? I don't know. It's weird. Oh, I can... Oh. Oh. That wasn't anything important. That was just some bullshit collectible. I thought that was gonna help me figure out how she died. Oh. Let's just hide. Huh. This last clue. It's probably really obvious. And I just don't see it. What could it be? There's nothing over here. I hope that doesn't come through into the audio, the gameplay. There are some little kids outside where I live that are making noise. Son of a bitch. Like, why don't you fucking look around? Maybe. I don't know. Oh, wait. I thought maybe I could influence her into something. Is that my ticket to getting places? To, like, get somewhere that I couldn't otherwise have gone? Is using this little feature? Supposed to go. Come on. Come back to that, maybe. I've already wasted almost 20 minutes on that. We'll just continue the main story.
When you're running away, you need a sanctuary, a place where nothing bad can touch you. But you can never escape the questions. They follow you everywhere.
To figure out where the witness is.
At least it's well lit, and there are people around.
Question.
I can't smell good.
It smells perfect. It smells like her.
So you just decided to help yourself to her closet?
No. The ones in her closet were too new. Besides, she knew someone had been in there. I waited until she threw them out. You know, I was always good at waiting and watching. Sometimes she would look around like she could feel me watching.
And if she caught you, then what? Your whole world would come crashing down.
Why? It never has in the past. I deal with her the way I dealt with the others. And then I move on to the next one.
Moving on in this place might be harder than you think.
What is he holding? Oh, is that a shoe?
She's praying.
Save us from the dark tribes to come.
If there's someone up there, please start protecting us.
There's one promise I never regretted.
Oh, come on, game. Stop making the character relive things that he can never get back. That's just not cool. A saw? What the hell?
Isn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Photos, backslid, luggage, window. The witness is staring at the nearby church.
Father, do you have anywhere that I could stay just for a little while?
Oh, of course, dear. The church is always here now. I think we have an old adage you can stay in for as long as you like.
Staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Let's find some stairs in this bitch. Factory. Demon. I didn't hit the thing fast enough. Oh, what? Son of a bitch. I didn't think I had to do that again.
Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Yeah, the church. She was looking at it. Skip that.
Staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
The thing pops up for like you blink and you miss it. Is there some other way I can get up there? Doubtful.
Where is she?
Yes, the clue in the apartment was the church. The picture of the church. She was looking at it. Skip.
She's been staying in the attic. I better go check it out.
Maybe there's another place I can go. Maybe. No, just the same. What the fuck? Like, seriously. Come on, game.
Where is she? Wasn't there a clue about the church and the apartment?
Yes. The church. Fuck's sakes. Skip.
Staying in the attic? I better go check it out.
Maybe I'll try these stairs. There's... What? There's demons, like, everywhere in this church. Which doesn't make sense because it's a church. They aren't supposed to be. Oh, wait, can I just. Yeah. What's this? Collect. burned. I didn't see what that said. And I can't go through the... What the... What? How am I supposed to get up there? Organ dedication plaque. Oh shit. Well, I guess you can fall off stuff, but you can't really climb up stuff, which is stupid, in my opinion. Of course I can't go through the wall. This fucking... How am I supposed to do this? I can't go through these walls. Ah, is this how? I possess this guy until he walks past the demons? Wow. I feel really smart.
The attic must be up there.
Can I possess the cat? I've always wanted to be a cat. Find a way to the attic. Maybe it's this way. Oh, I can possess the cat. Hell yeah.
Shoot, cat, get out of here.
Fuck you, asshole. Get to the attic. How?
Those servants okay?
Oh, yes, I can meow. Oh, this is my lifelong dream. Jump? Maybe? I don't know. How do I get to the attic? Oh, there she is. Going up. Alright, cat. Somebody I can hide in. Nope. Awesome. Fantastic. That went well. Find the cat. Come here, kitty. Oh, because I bet if I'm in the cat, then the demon won't know that I'm there. Okay.
Shoot, cat, get out of here.
Oh!
Oh, yes, sir, just...
I should have caught that. I didn't even think of that. I'm sure there's a way to jump. Oh, there's the demon. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
How did I... Oh, there we go.
Well, I didn't think it needed to be that precise.
No, you didn't think too hard about any of this, did you? Authentic Puritan is organic.
Man, this is like cat parkour. Which way do I go? I don't even know. Ooh, spider webs. Don't think it's that way. Well, that's the only way I can go, so it must be that way.
I don't know, Angie. Brian is a lovely boy, but I worry about his family.
Wait, what? I... I spent all that time to find the cat and do that stuff, and now I'm back to where I started. Man, that bums me out. But what the hell am I supposed to get to the attic? I don't know how.
Selfish. I mean, what's the hurry? They're young.
How do I get... Can I get up the ladder? I have to get back in that air vent somehow. But I don't know. Like,
not my husband's irony.
This game. I'll go back here, get in the cat, I'll do what I need to do here. Isn't that how you do it? Yeah. Okay. This way doesn't lead to shit. Except back into this room. I don't know... what's this way? There's nothing this way. I'm so confused. How do I get to the attic? Current objective, get to the attic. That doesn't give me much to work with. I don't know. I'm so lost right now. Maybe. Oh! I get it. The whole point of getting the cat was so you could get out here and you could do this. Fuck my ass. How did I not realize that? Now I can climb up the vines because I'm a parkour cat. Go out on this tree. Jump up here. Get on the roof. Jump up this. Oh, okay. It was just being weird. Did I find the attic? Yes, I most certainly did. There's a demon there. Fuck that demon. He's not gonna ditch the cat and just walk through here? Yes, I can.
There she is, finally.
I wonder what she's looking for.
Why do I always lose my keys when I need to leave?
Because you're a dumbass.
How can I get through to her?
Okay, this...
Hold on.
Now, I'm tracking down my killer, okay? Someone who was seconds away from attacking you about an hour ago, and if...
Wait a minute. You can see me? And hear me? Holy shit. You're a medium.
She's the psychic.
Well, ain't I the luckiest guy in the world? I just found the perfect little helper.
What is it with you guys and my family? Helping the cops do their job is not some privilege. It's a trap. I'm not your informant, your partner, or your friend. I don't owe you. If anything, you owe me. Dick.
Yeah, I get it. You're tough, okay? But you're not tougher than him. You saw what he can do. He's coming after you, or someone close to you.
Whoever he wants dead is lucky to still be alive. Now, I know what I'm doing, and you can help me stop him. All you have to do is answer some questions.
Look, I'm sorry. What happened to you is horrible. You saved my life, so what do you want?
I was murdered tracking that son of a bitch to your place. So why would he be looking for you?
That freak was probably looking for my mom. Not me. I'm a nobody. Invisible.
Fuck off, Mouse.
I'm
Mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Looking for your mom.
Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
What do you mean by respectable living?
Respectable living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either, growing.
Is she the voice of one of the characters in Tales of the Borderlands? I feel like her voice is really familiar. I do know for a fact that the voice of the main girl in episode 1 of Tales of the Borderlands does have a voice in this game, but I just don't know if it's her or not. But it sounds familiar, so.
Yup. I know that's rough. Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is. Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved.
Yeah, don't be such an entitled bitch.
All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
You're not safe alone. You need someone watching over you. Us cops find missing people. I found you, and I can help you find your mom. Your problem is now my problem, too.
No way. Don't get me wrong, you saved my life, and... Okay, I can't pay that back, but your problems are your problems, and mine are mine. There they are.
Where the fuck would your keys
Good
be
luck.
In there?
You're gonna need it. Have a nice afterlife.
Wait a minute! Don't go yet! Just stop for a second, will you? We're on the same side. If your mother's involved, we need to work together.
Work together? What are you gonna do? You're dead! I'll handle it. Just leave me alone!
Damn, bitch.
I bet she knows more. I can't let her get away.
No shit.
Another way down.
Track down the witness. Actually... I'm gonna leave this episode there. Ugh. I might have spent a little bit too much time trying to do that side mission, but, you know, it is what it is. I don't know how many episodes of this there will be, but I've got two that are 40-plus minutes long so far, so I don't know how long it's going to go on. I will continue playing it, so leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see more. Leave me a comment if you noticed things that I didn't notice that are painfully obvious or things like that. Anyway, guys, I'm out. Peace. Have a good day.